extra virgin Abbey oil. Ugh. Definitely non-extra virgin. We saw that. Now, maybe Abby was Mormon and she was like, no, put it in the butt. We don't know. The Mormon poop hole loophole. I'm just saying, we don't know. We don't know. Abby didn't go, not in the butt, not in the butt.
No, we all know. We all know.
She didn't do that.